Next time on Daredevil.
How do you kill a man who doesn't have fear?
That's easy, bullets.
But he has no fear.
Yeah, that's a very good point, Kingpin. Newsflash. Not being afraid of bullets does not make you impervious to bullets. In fact, not being afraid of bullets actually probably makes you more susceptible to bullets. Just saying.
You're promoted.
What? What are you looking at? Do I got a bullseye painted on my forehead? Oh! Yeah, that's right. Never mind.
Oh, that's good.